here's how you set up your Sony FX6 in portrait mode. Grab our all-new portrait plate, connect it via the helicoiled screws on the Sony FX6 top plate. Then secure in place with the additional 4 2mm hex screws. Now it's time to attach our LeftField quick release base plate. Firstly, add our filler piece, which sets the camera to the correct height standard. Then, once you have secured the base plate in place, add a lens, add a matte box, and you're ready to shoot.